Hello, we have an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of February 2014. And 2014 was a hurtin' kind of month. Kind of sounds like a country and western song, eh? A hurtin' kind of month. What we had for residential properties were that they were down 1.5% in unit sales. Condos down 11% in units. Residential property was up, fortunately, a little bit in price by about 2%. Condos were down in price by about 2%. So where does that shake out to year to date, basically the first 2 months of this year? Residential properties, call it flat with January, February of last year. Prices are up 1.5%. So not much change. The average price of a residential home in Ottawa, $376,000. Condominiums, year to date, unit sales down 10%, prices down 2%, and the average price is $261,000. Now, what I find interesting about this, remember I said residential prices were 376, condos are 261. Traditionally, what we've seen in Ottawa are that there was a $100,000 difference between the two. Now we have something greater than that because condominium sales just haven't been keeping pace with residential, so it's been going like this. And what is also of a note is that how long it takes to sell these properties in February for residential properties, it was taking 57 days compared to 49 last year. For condominiums, 77. I'll repeat that. 77 days to sell a condo compared to 49 last year. What this is speaking to is that there's a lot more inventory on the market. Buyers are really taking their time. They're shopping around. If they don't like one property that's for sale, they'll go on to the next and the next and the next one. It's just drawing out the whole process, and it's more difficult for everyone, but you know what? It is what it is. So that's where we stand to the end of February. If you have any questions, 613-788-2590. Thank you.